reached the sanctum of the ancients. The first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Careful. All is not as it seems. Concealed traps and pitfalls await the unwary. You must stay close and follow my instruction. Good men have died for the information contained herein, and cruel men have bartered the information for their own ends. For this we must respect it. We will not deviate from its route, and you will not deviate from my instruction. This way. The first obstacle, a small hop to test your, how do you say, pluck. Press and hold walk. Now, push forward. Come, come, child, do not fear. This is merely an appetizer for the perils ahead. Push forward and jump together. Patience, child. Disrespect is a route to carelessness. Our route lays beyond the stream. This gap is wider, and the edges treacherous. First walk to the edge, then press forward and jump together. When you are in midair, press and hold action. You will grab the outcrop. Ah, the pace is quickening now, yeah? One more crossing, child. Or do you wish to stop for tea?
Oh. I think I can just about hold it together. Wouldn't want to spill it on your nice suit, at any rate.
This one calls for a run-up. I will go first. Be careful now, child. We have little time for incompetence. Walk to the edge, then tap back to give yourself a run-up. Useful crack, rendered by the hand of time, invisible to the untrained eye.
You're a regular superhero, Werner.
Ah, yes, the Superman? There's enough comedy. Run to the wall. Now press forward and hold action to grab on. Now press right to shimmy across. Good, good. Now press forward to climb up. This is a high fall. You should lower yourself down to be safe. Turn around to face away from the door. Now press back and hold action. Let go of action to fall to the floor. Your death in those clothes, my dear. A quick sprint up that ladder will dry you out again.
Such concern. I never knew you cared.
Dear Lara, you are a valuable asset to the quest.
You are romantic, you.
Yes. Walk up to the ladder. Now press and hold action. Keep this button. There will be another lever up there. Pull it, then get back down. The quest is nearly at an end. Swiftly across the vines now. Press jump, then... Now press forward to swing across. Don't let go of action, or you will again be for the plunge. Thank you. fear this must be opened internally. We must enter through the grate and be wary of snares.
I presume by we, you refer to me.
Yeah. My heavier frame may activate traps you will pass unnoticed.
How convenient.
Stand facing the grate. Now, press and hold the crouch button. Push forward to crawl into the gap. Be alert. Let's hope it does not. Now it begins. The eyes of the ancients are upon us, and their vengeance is wrathful. We must move quickly. When running, press and hold sprint to gain extra speed. Path of the heretical. To the left is the root of the virtuous.
I'm up for a little heresy.
Interesting, yeah? You see now, it is not for the weak of heart. How do you hold up, girl?
Oh, I think I could get used to this. Huh?
press and hold action. When you are hanging from the ledge, hold down crawl to squeeze into the gap. Swing across to the alcove. Jump from the ledge, then hold down action to grab the vine. To release, let go of action. Now, for the last. You are an exemplary student, Lara, although you have not yet learned the root of all adventuring, the craving to win at whatever cost. I throw down the gauntlet to you, my child. Whoever is first to the iris claims the prize.
Watch your back, old man. I warn you, I'll pull no punches.
I expected no less. On the count of three. One. 2